This is another video for you. Just real quick on the going into the programming mode. Basically, you'll have a programming guide that comes with the machine. I strongly suggest that you make a copy of it, make a digital copy of it. It was really hard to get that manual. It's kind of like pulling teeth from Spaziali, but basically, you push and hold this button for a count of five, and eventually it'll go into the programming mode. Maybe not. There we go. There's the programming mode. And you just scroll through that menu this way. Timers, counters. Programming is what you'd want for to dose to set the boiler temperature and to set the dosing. You just keep scrolling. You jack the temperature up. These will let you go through. There's the dosing and the button starts flashing, and so you can either do it electronically, but they want you to push this button, and then when you're done, push it again, and it stores that number right there. Then you can go to the next one. Here's that button. No, it's this button. You'll figure it out, but it'll start. Programming this side automatically does the left side as well. I can't remember how to get back to that other one. I hit OK, sorry. OK sends it to the second one. Oh, it's over here now. So, there you go. Good luck.